You see, Jeff Goldblum. This was interesting to me. Okay, for those that aren't aware, Jeff Goldblum just did a recent interview. And
Jeff Goldblum's the actor from The Fly.
Everybody knows Jeff Goldblum.
Everybody, just clarifying.
86.
What was the boxing movie? What was the boxing movie Jeff Goldblum was in? The one with
Jamie Foxx. White Height?
Yeah, The Great White Height. Yeah, yeah. All right.
Yeah, well, anyway, Jeff Goldblum says he's warning his kids not to expect a life bankrolled by him. He said an appearance on the Table for Two podcast that his two youngest sons, who are 8 and 6 years old, will need to find their own path to financial independence.
Well, I mean, I guess you're telling them early enough that I'm not leaving you no damn money. I'm not leaving you no damn money.
Wait a minute. Okay, so I didn't know this. Jeff Goldblum is 71, and he has an 8 and a 6 year old kid.
Oof.
He just stopped. He's 71.
Yeah. And
that's the new trend, though.
I'm not on it. Huh? I'm not on that trend.
I would be on that trend.
Yeah, Dub might be on that trend. I'm not on it.
I mean, I might be on that trend too.
Fuck that.
I mean, didn't Pacino or De Niro, somebody just had a baby? One of them just had
Jeff
a baby.
Goldblum,
yeah.
Well,
yeah, they just had a
Jeff
baby.
Jeff Goldblum had his in the 60s. So anyway, yeah, he said basically that he said they were going to have to look for a job and make their own money.
I can understand that because, shit, by the time y'all get old enough, I'm probably going to spit all that shit up anyway. I'd have ran it up already. So don't think I'm going to bankroll your lifestyle because I'm not. I'm spending my money that I earned.
He probably going to a Neo party.
Look.
Ah, yes. Ah. That's my Jeff Goldblum imitation. Jeff Goldblum.
Neo party. Hey.
Y'all start giving me.
Do you find that weird? He just told his kids that they had to work.
Yeah, of course. I do. I mean, you know,
his kids weren't expected to work from off rip. They had to be told you have to work.
You know, some kids just swear like that. That's going to be all mine. All this shit going to be mine.
Exactly.
You just swear it's coming to you, and I'm clarifying
I'm
clarifying that it's not coming to you. So don't be looking for it.
That's fucked up. He basically saying I'm gonna burn this money up.
Look,
y'all even
don't
get a
be
chance.
Looking for
I'm burning
coming.
It up. I'm burning it up.
And I respect that. I respect that.
He gave him heads up.
I respect that.
You know, I see a lot of celebrities because what Jeff Goldblum is also saying is he doesn't want to die a rich man. He wants to give all his money away. And so he's basically trying to say these kids, y'all are going to have to find your own way because I ain't leaving y'all shit.
Well, that's kind of fucked up, though.
No, he got money.
He got money.
No, they got paper.
Money.
That's why it's fucked up.
He got some of the biggest movies that have been made. Yeah. Like, he got money.
He just say, I ain't giving y'all my shit. I'd rather give it away to charity.
And it says other celebrities, including Anderson Cooper and Daniel Craig, have spoken about possibly leaving it, denying an inheritance for their kids. So, that's some sucker shit.
Yeah, why are you going to deny
Anderson Cooper grew up rich. He's a Vanderbilt.
Exactly. Yeah.
Him of all people.
Exactly.
That's some fuck shit.
How the hell you going to deny your kids?
That's some fuck shit. Yo, I grew up rich, but
your dumb ass born and rich.
Y'all got to live in West Virginia in a trailer park.
That's some selfish shit right there. That's some selfish sucker ass shit.
Y'all get it out in the mud. Y'all get it out in the mud.
He ain't got it out in the mud. I didn't get it out in the mud.
He ain't got it out of the mud, but I'm going
to
make you get it out of the mud.
That's bullshit.
Y'all need to understand
I'll smack the shit out of him.
You need to understand what getting it out in the mud is like. I didn't get to experience that, and I want y'all to.
You still can?
Nah, I don't
know. Yeah, you still can?
I got Vanderbilt money. That's crazy.
No, what I'm saying is, you still, even though you got bread or your family is well off, you still can train your kids to know how to get out of the mud.
Yeah, but I'm not giving you none of my money.
I'll still do it. I'll do it. You're going to be a trust fund. You'll be this is what you should do and versus what you shouldn't do.
Trust fund, baby.
Don't give them a blank check. Give them a trust fund.
Trust fund, baby.
Because that means if they ever get in debt, if they ever.
They got something on rating.
Right, and no legal debt can fuck with that money. Yeah, and you can put in stipulations as far as what you got to do to get this money.
And I'm cool with this as long as it's a white thing. I would be really pissed if a rich black person did this shit to their kids.
Right.
With the wealth disparity black people have in this country.
He might just be a mess. He might just be trying to tell them now, like, yo, even though it's probably already set, he probably got them set. He's just telling them now, like, look, this is what you're going to have to do, because don't expect me to be leaving. Even though he probably is still
leaving. Look, life is hard. So you got to prepare for life.
Yeah, that's what you're expecting.
Like, that's something, and you're not me. You're not me. You're not. You know. You're not me. You're gonna have to find your own path. Now, like you say, it'll probably be some money put away for you somewhere.
Reverse psychology.
But y'all got to get it the way y'all live.
Mm-hmm. You damn sure do.